Hey, it's Joe. Another question here. This is asking about my mentor program and my buy-in event and those types of things. They say, will you give me some names of your former students who I can talk to about your program? The answer is no. I don't do that to my students. What I do with many of them is ask them to make a recording. We will, you know, I'll take a video camera to the buy-in events, and sometimes I'll have somebody who will interview them for me and ask them, well, how did things go? You know, did you make any money? How long did it take? You know, how much money did you make? You know, I have them go through that process. And I've got 60 or 70 of these videos on my website, and you can just go and check out the website. If you go to my blog, you can find them there as well. There's just a ton of my students that have done that for me. And for those of you who have done these videos for me, I want to tell you how much I appreciate it, how much business it's gotten me because you've given me those videos, and what it's meant to me personally to hear your stories and hear your success through that process. It's also a valuable thing for everybody to listen to, because they get a realistic look at what it takes to start making money. You know, yes, I made money, but it took me 2 months, and then I had to do this and I had to do that, and this is how much I made, or you know, so you get to hear different stories about how long it took. Some people, they did it very quickly. Some people, it took many months before they did it, or they didn't do it at all, and then they came back a year later, and then they tried it again, and then they did do it. So everybody's got different stories, and it's kind of interesting to look at those. Also, you can see people from different cities around the country and around, you know, in Canada and some different places like that, that you can get their story about their specific place. But don't think that just because they're in a specific area means that your experience is going to be the same as theirs. It may be better or worse, and usually your experience is dependent upon your ability, not upon your location. Because this is the way we set this up is you can do all these deals remotely if you choose to, which means that you can work in any city that you want. So even though you're from a specific city, it doesn't mean you're actually working there. And if you are working there, it doesn't mean you have to stay there. And if you want to build your business after you've saturated that market personally, then you can move into a different area and a different area and a different area, and you can scale this business as big as you want. So take a look at what these people have to say, because I think it'll give you a pretty good understanding of what's possible, not just in that specific city, but wherever you go. And hopefully that'll be enough to give you some confidence that maybe I know what I'm talking about, and maybe the program that I'm offering is actually a valid, solid, you know, training program for entrepreneurs. All right. Hope that helps. Thanks.